Back there in sixth place, and the PAC car of 37 Adrian Brown is just clubmates at the front or back, first and second, but it looks like Gullius 57 Stick 4 is making that challenge for second, which is they're side by side as they go down the back straight, and it's Steve 4 on the inside, so if we can just make that stick, then he's going to go up into second place. And then Tony Reynolds there is waiting for the stage for these two get caught up with each other, and then Tony Seller and Chris Collier bringing up 5th and 6th. But back to the front as they go into the start line turn for the final time, making it 2 wins out of 2. It's Boss Logistics 17, Jamie. Second place, WS 57 Steve. Then we've got Boss Logistics 16, Lee Stockford. There's Tony Reynolds in Sevier 3.